Let's take the famous progression. Let's take the popular chord progression. Can you show me that? So it is
A minor.
A minor.
Then we go to G.
G.
Then comes F.
Okay.
And then E major chord.
So can we get that into a tempo?
Oh, yeah.
Ah,